Hello everyone, my name is Mark, I'm 13 years old. Today, I will tell you what makes a good leader. Do you want to be a good leader?
Yes!
To be a good leader, there are a lot of ways. First of all, it takes bravery to carry all the responsibilities. You should have an action to solve the problem. You must have a confidence to show people that you can be a good leader. Impact your skills, talents, abilities, and capabilities to lead your members. A good leader must acquire a lot of experiences to teach everyone in your group. A good leader should be qualified to be a leader. He or she should pass good education, good role model in the community. A good leader should also expose in different community works and service. If you want to be a good leader, you should be a good individual and servant leader to all the people. Most of all, a good leader must have good personality towards your people. To be a good leader is very difficult, but it is a fulfilling job if you will guide the people well. Thank you for listening to my speech. Have a good day.